It's written that it's indispensable for high precision work in hard to reach places and low visibility conditions. 20 kilowatts, a stabilizing head, and a asynchronous basher. I wonder what it is.
Wow, what a tool. I won't give you the manual for it, of course, because we still need your hands and tech. However, if you found it at the beginning of our adventure, we'd have
grabbed. I get what you mean. Yes, Bethesda games will always be a little jank, but I'm optimistic. I'm hopeful.
How much garbage humanity creates, and how irresponsible.
Knock on wood, everything will go fine.
You are ready to burn your dead bodies, preserve them in zinc coffins, and even throw them into space for the sake of.
Because here's the thing.
You've destroyed Bethesda
managed
of species to burn and created synthetic life.
So many bridges with Fallout 76 that, in a way, it almost feels like that's what made it easier for Microsoft to own their ass. So going forward, I would like to believe that they're going to be. They know that
let you get to the core.
They're in
get
trouble.
Out of here.
It's starting to panic, and I can't see robots anywhere. I hope they all got stuck somewhere in the texture.
So hopefully that applies a little bit of healthy pressure, right? Not a crunch, but just a reminder of really need to bug test your game. And you cannot continue to use like microtransactions. Or, you know, lie.
Get out. If you can't understand it, you'll just have to accept it.
This looks like the end of the game, chat.
We could use some help from Babe now.
Breath Edge is your new reality.
Okay, so spacesuit. Babe is aren't not the hologram, or is that... What is going on?
Oh no, I can feel something. No, no, no. Is it some kind of program installed by the founder of Breath Edge? It's making me... no, it's just an air bubble in the cooling system. Let's find the central panel and blow it up together with the core.
Oh, it's Mother Station. Okay, basically I had a brain fart. Bethesda, got more greedy with the microtransactions stuff. They had money issues and needed a buyout. Okay. How am I getting shot this hard? Okay. Yes, ow, 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 ow.
Oh no, they're still working. It's terrible.
Get your hands off them.
They were all connected together into a single AI network. Their personality was destroyed, and their programs to help their carriers were erased.
Somebody get them out of here.
This is immoral. This...
Somebody.
This is the Mother Station itself.
What did you expect, spacesuit? That you were created to help at funerals?
Destroy it.
You're an idiot. You're just a sick neuron in my brain.
I'm begging you. Please, destroy it. Nobody can do it better than you.
Don't you dare. You are part of the great plan of Breath Edge. You won't dare do this. I'll find a solution. I'm smarter than you.
That doesn't help. Doesn't matter.
So, that's what I am.
I'm smarter than you. Smarter. I'll find a solution. I'm smarter. Yes, I'm smarter than you. Solution. I'm smarter than you.
Oh, there's four each? Okay. I'm going to die. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Great, we need to find the rest of them.
You don't understand. Stop. Spacesuit. You can become the smartest organism in the galaxy. Don't you want to? Don't you want to be me? You can become smarter. Come on. Make up your mind. Think. You'll be smarter than anyone.
The spacesuits would like that.
They would like that? What are you talking about? You were created to become part of Breath Edge, part of the greatest system. Wake up, weak.
Oh god, I'm dead. Load game. How far back? How far back? Maybe go the other direction. Ah, sweet mamma jamma. How about the other one? What about that autosave? Oh, that autosave's worse. Okay. See, that's the bigger thing I want to see is, are we going to get a New Vegas 2? Okay, I am dead. I'm dead, Jim. I'm dead. So if I, I'm just going to grab this. We're going to push it. This is what I said. I was like, oh yeah, you know what it's going to, what we'll do is, if I hit 15 deaths, we'll put tier 2 on. Yeah. All right. So when I run over here and you know how they had shit aim the first time? And now somehow they no longer have the shit aim. So, yes. Oh my god. Okay. Here's what we're going to do, chat, is once we get done with this, I'll hop right into Breath of the Wild. I need to cleanse my salt with salt. Burn it. Burn it away. I know some of you are like, why does he continue to play this? At this point, I have over 30 hours. I spent so much time. Baldur's Gate tomorrow, for sure. I forgot that I switched over to Streamlabs, or from Streamlabs to Stream Elements, and I did not transfer over the new alerts.
They won't let us get to the center panel unless we get rid of them. We need to look around.
You don't know what you're trying to destroy. If I won't be able to connect to the core,
so many
galaxy will drown in blood. Without
centralized
control,
okay, but didn't they stop at some point? It felt like I could run in and get to cover. They have infinite laser beams, is what I'm getting at.
They won't let us get to the center panel unless we get rid of them. We need to look around.
Oh my god, infinite laser beams.
You don't know what you're trying to destroy.
I'm gonna die. Apparently, if you're actually going to do. Okay, yeah, no, that death was on me. That death was on me. Because apparently, I thought that somehow going into your inventory space actually would pause the game, but it does pause the game. I forgot about that. That's on me. Okay, are they going to stop shooting? Because I need. All right, gotta wait for that recharge. That very long recharge. Okay. To be honest, that recharge is way too long.
Can
we skip this?
Terrible.
Nope.
Get your hands off them.
They were all
connected. I'll have to make sure we save this after.
Their personality was destroyed, and their programs to help their carriers were erased.
Somebody get them out of here.
This is immoral. This.
Somebody.
This is the mother station itself.
What did you expect, spacesuit? That you were created to help at funerals?
Destroy it.
You're an idiot. You're just a sick neuron in my brain.
I'm begging you, please destroy it. Nobody can do it better than you.
Don't you dare. You are part of the great plan of Breath Edge.
Hit it. Hit it.
You won't dare do this. I'll find a solution. I'm smarter than you.
Hit that save button. There we go.
So, that's what I...
I'm smarter. Smarter. I'll find a solution. I'm smarter. Yes, I'm smarter than you. Solution. I'm smarter than you.
Great, we need to find the rest of them.
You don't understand.
You may be smarter.
Spacesuit, you can become the smartest organism in the galaxy. Don't you want to? Don't you want to be me? You can become smarter. Come on, make up your mind. Think, you'll be smarter than anyone. You are me. Come.
Hit that save button. Wait. What is Fergus hinting at then? Oh god, I'm... Don't be stuck again, man! Okay.
The space suit.
Right.
Like that.
Right.
They would like that? What are you talking about? You were created...
Run the other way!
...become part of Breath Edge. Part of the greatest system. Wake up. Wake up. Go. Look. What was that word? Key woke. No. Word. Word. Call. No. Keep. No. What word?
What the heck is this?
Do you want the human race to die?
I mean, don't all robots want humans to die?
Slowly fade away in endless wars. Trust in the power of Breath Edge.
Almost done!
This great mind is starting to falter. We are on the right track.
Falter. You are falter. Robots, all attack. No falter was gonged off. The galaxy won't falter. Be smart. Don't touch me and I don't touch you. Don't touch. Robots. Falter. Alter. No space suit. Space suit. Falter. No. Smart.
The station is getting dumber, I thought. But if this is the last one...
There it is!
To the central panel.
Hit that save button so I don't have to do it again!
Now, before the coffins get, let's hope that we connected everything to Normandy correctly. But just in case, I'll say goodbye.
Well, I imagine that they might be revealing avowed gameplay. Yes? Waste it!
Oh, what vast possibilities and what a worthless result. Your grandpa's masterpiece deserves a better fate. Hey, stop pressing all the buttons. I'm trying to figure out how to accelerate the core and direct the power to Normandy, but something is clearly missing. The diagrams show an emergency management system, but it's not here.
Are they doing that? Like,
I don't have this button in my database. Don't push it. We don't know what might happen. Ah, well, you would have pushed it anyway. What's this? Your grandpa's note mentioned something about the chicken and a key, but it couldn't be literally that. You, There are paws there.
Star Wars
the
games?
Instructions show. Phew. Is this an emergency control system?
Virus.
What? A virus? The core acceleration? Let's get out of here. We're starting to accelerate. We must get to Normandy before it melts down.
Well, apparently I'm... Look how good I play.
I thought we had more time. Careful. No, watch your head.
I mean, it's, to be fair, a number of headshots might actually make our characters a little bit smarter. it's a little on the scrap side.
Oh no, we got caught.
You don't see the cardboard?
Oh, and here's the pink spacesuit. Nothing can surprise me anymore. Babe,
is
she real?
Hey, want to get out of here?
We have to go. Don't just stand there. Careful, it's bulletproof glass. There should be a special hammer for depressurization nearby.
Hey. Are you kidding me? Oh, frickin' Peter Griffin.
Good. I'm starting to like this, babe. The chief forgot to hold on.
I assume her helmet automatically is applied to her face because it looked like she didn't have one. So, and she's suffocating. We're not gonna leave her behind here, are we, buddy?
No time to ogle her, quick! We've got more than enough energy. Captain Shepard's autopilot has switched off. Activating warp acceleration. I hope I set the coordinates correctly and we won't jump into some neutron star.
Push the button. Watch, she's like some alien space cow human thingy. Because, you know, Dead Space reference, right? Oh, you gay!
Attention, attention. Wake up. Wake up. Unusual activity detected. Attention, attention. Danger, wake up.
Wake up! We're already out of warp in Sector 15, planet Earth. However, we got stuck in some debris. Our engines got clogged up, and we are just floating. I don't know how you got to bed. I've been rebooting for a long time. But you need to take a look at this right now. It's the Earth's fleet, right? Oh, no. These are not human ships, but the Earth's fleet is here too, so they got our message. It looks like the war has really begun. I'm in touch with Babe soon. It's going to wake her up. We need to lay low until... No, wait! You're not going to get involved. According to the Breath Edge security protocol, I must... Although, you know what? Screw this Breath Edge!
Did you skip the credits? Seriously, we manually typed in our names, picked the music, and you decided to skip it all. Yes! all right, here you go. No, okay. Also, I didn't realize, I guess the entire time I had a Breath of the Wild 2 overlay on there. Wow, I did not even realize that. Congratulations, comrade. You've survived the great space meat grinder. Saved the princess, defeated the terrible evil with your punishing handy scrapper. In the near future, you will find a little more adventure under the guise of a free add-on. But in the meantime, you can either return to the main menu and quit the game already, or continue to roam the galaxy. Go back to the main menu. Because holy shit, we beat it! Oh! God damn! Alright. Here's the thing. Well, you asked me how I felt about this game. I am of a really weird mind here. So, here's my thoughts on this. Breath Edge is a very quirky, very weird semi-survival walking simulator adventure